the ice.
Well, good start to the penalty kill, that's for sure. And the Blues penalty kill have killed off 13 of the last 13. Again, they're on a roll.
That was since they allowed three in New Jersey last week.
I forgot about that game again.
That's a good thing to forget about that game. Now up shot by Falk. That was blocked in front by Jackman. And then Yuri Tolusti, number 19. To the line, Falk. And across now for Sekera. The longtime Sabre. Pass across. One-timer by Gerby.
Pass through the seam. High-quality scoring chance. Anytime you get the goalie moving coast to coast. And Gerby on fire. Quick one-timer. 12th goal of the year. Low center of gravity, gets a lot on it. And they stretch it out. And Sekera makes the play on the left side, makes a terrific pass, but it's because Subotkin come up high, and he was trying to get back in position, so it was a good play by Sekera. This one goes underneath the goaltender, Yaroslav Halak, and I'm sure that he will want to look at that again because it's very seldom that they go under his pad like that. Only tells me that he was anticipating the possibility of something up high on a one-timer, just didn't get that pad flushed down on the ice.
Well, Steen picked off that clearing attempt by the goaltender Hudobin and almost got the puck back in net before the goalie could get back in there. So the goal by Gerby is 12 at 3:46. And the power play goal makes it 1-0. Now Chris Stewart comes in. And he takes out a Hurricane player in the corner. Steen there kicks it free to Berglund. And now Berglund a shot and a stick save by Hudobin. Back of the goal now for Stewart. Hooks it in front. And off a stick, and now up the middle for Gerby, who's only 5'5", 178. And he'll dump it in. Both clubs make changes. Long pass to center. Intended for Pajarvi. This is Belmore back of his goal. And gets it ahead now for Alexander Semin. Center ice for Harrison. In toward the net. That was called back on the offside.
Another minor penalty coming up here, and it's going to be on T.J. Oshie. He does not like this one bit.
74, 2 minutes, oh boy.
Gord Dwyer and Eric Furlatter, the referees, and here's the call here. It looked like Oshie just rode up the body of the defenseman, Brett Belmore. And as he rode up like that, his left elbow got up a little high. Back-to-back minor penalties, and already the Carolina Hurricanes, John, have scored a power play goal, 3:46 into it. This is not the kind of start you want on the road. Back-to-back nights, got Nashville tomorrow night. Got to play these games with the lead.
That last goal, Gerby from Sekera and Falk at 3:46. And now the Hurricanes are right back on the power play. And Sekera has it again up the middle. Gerby diving, can't get it. And then it's fired down the ice by Petrangelo. Now Sekera ahead. And then for Jordan Staal. In for Tolusti. And that's toward the goal. And then glove by Halak. And then Jackman gives Tolusti a bit of a push. And LaPierre comes in.